Hello everyone, and welcome to Couple's Kitchen. Today I will prepare drunken carp. The ingredients that you will need are some rice, you will need to wash it first, paprika, two lemons, some greens, rosemary, parsley, garlic, onion, red onion, shallot, half of carrot and leek. First thing you will need to clean your carp inside and out, and then you will need to cut the onion, shallot, red onion, carrot, leek, garlic, the greens, paprika, and you will need to wash your rice. Now when everything is cut to little pieces, you will need to take a knife and cut your carp like this, so you open him up straight to the spine and then pull down the knife so you get a nice cut. When you're finished, it should look something like this. See, this red thing is not blood, this is a paprika. Now you're gonna need a frying pan and you're gonna put everything inside except lemons. Lemons are for the decorations like this. You'll need to put them later like this. But first thing first, now take the frying pan, put some oil in it and throw everything in. So the onions are in, and now we'll introduce the greens. Now you'll put the paprika and carrot and mix. This is gonna be your stuffing for the carp, so this carp is both stuffed and drunk. Put in a little bit of water inside. And cover it grain black pepper. Put that. Almighty bay leaf. And of course these bad boys. Onions softened. And they got a pretty color. You're gonna add now your rice, not too much, just around 50 grams, and you're gonna need to mix it a little bit, maybe add some water, not too much, just a little bit. And wait a couple of minutes, around 5 minutes, and that is your stuffing finished. Now what you're gonna do is to oil up a little bit your baking dish and then proceed to the stuffing. By the way, first put your oven on 200 degrees so you preheat it before you start stuffing your carp. So the carp wasn't so cooperative and I needed to cut it, to cut off his tail so he can manage to squeeze in this dish. I don't have the bigger one, but the next step you're gonna do is take the spoon and take the stuffing and put in the carp. I will need to pause the video because I'm alone. I don't have the cameraman. This is how it should look stuffed. I cut it a little bit too deep here, but okay. Now when we have put the lemon in, you just take a little bit of olive oil and sprinkle on top of the carp. Put a little bit of lemon juice, not too crazy. Poke the foil a little bit so some moisture comes out, not too much, here and there, and that's it. Now put it in oven. So this is how he looks. Now just take a little bit of the soft and sprinkle top of him. This is all the taste. So I'm gonna need to sprinkle on him. Now take our wine, not too much, and slowly sip on top of him. Again, a little bit, take a spoon and put some sauce on top of him. And now you're gonna put it in the oven for about 20 to 30 minutes so it get blushy color on the top. And that's it. This is it. This is how he looks finished. Now you take out the lemons or don't, serve it like that. You can serve this scarp with some potato salad or French fries. The potato salad is easily made, just cut down the potatoes on small cubes, put some salt in it, put them in water, cook them, then add chopped onion and a little bit of vinegar if you like, and some oil, and that is it. You got your salad that perfectly goes with this carp. So thank you for watching, and if you are new around here, consider subscribing, like or share. Ciao.